Hello to all my friends out there. I hope everyone is doing okay. So what I'm doing is I'm eating down all the food in my freezer. You know, I'm eating the food that I stored up. And this is some sausage. And I just want to let it drain for a minute. And so this dinner is 2 for the price of 1. If you make sausage biscuits at home, they're less than a dollar. And if you buy them out, they're at least a dollar. Okay, if you go to the fast food place, this is the last one. It's actually burning. I hope everyone is being safe. I hope no one is in big crowds. So I'm going to do some videos, 2 for the price of 1. So I bought these Farmer John sausages sometimes back. I try to get them for a dollar. And so I smashed them down a little bit with a fork when I fried them. And then I made biscuits in my muffin tin. So I use a last bit of my, I like this kind. If your muffins come out good and, you know, they're done in a minute, I just bake these so they don't like to. Yummy. I used to go to this Kentucky Fried Chicken, and when this one lady was working, the biscuits always came out good. I don't know what is so hard about making a biscuit. But once you start getting the hang of it, then there's really no need to go out. This is going to be a good sausage biscuit. So for the rest of the year, I'm conserving all of my money as much as I can. I mean, it's impossible. Inflation, the price of everything is going up. You guys can do this. I put a little crushed red pepper and pepper. It doesn't need salt. Okay, so now the next thing I did is at night, I try to drink caffeine-free tea and caffeine-free cheap Coke from Walmart. That takes a little getting used to, and it doesn't help the insomnia either. Okay, so I bought the soda is 74 cents. So if I drank the whole thing, it's so hot here, I could easily do that. It would cost me less than drinking a Coke out for a dollar. And then I would get 2 sausage biscuits. Okay, the sausage was a dollar, so 50 cents because I had 4. And the biscuits are 6 for 90 cents, so that's 15 cents each. Cheaper to make your own, but this is very, very easy. This meal doesn't take 10 minutes to make. So for 2, it was 80 cents. So I can get by on that. So what I screwed that last video up. The one on the leftover chili and cheese whiz and hamburger soup that I made out of my macaroni bake. What I wanted to say is that it's really good just as a soup, just with the chili with no beans, the cheese whiz, and some hamburger, and you add a little water and eat it with crackers. I think I actually like it better. So what I was doing today, eBay, I went from 50 posts a month, and they gave me unexpected 200. So that means I have to post 7 posts a day. So today what I'm doing is I was going through my mountains of stuff, and I'm trying to, you know, sell wholesale items, like 20 items, like 22 items, and I don't know how to do it yet. So since I have these free posts, I figure it'd be a good time to learn. And so it's not just about doing 200 posts or doing 30 posts. It's about getting one post that sells. You find out something that sells, and then you find out the price, and then you just sell that over and over if you can get your hands on it. And that on the eBay, if you do the auction, you don't have to set your price starting at 99 cents. You know, I'm gonna start a low bid and somebody's gonna buy my thing for 99 cents. I mean, you can do that. But what you can do is you can post the auction start price at the lowest possible price you can possibly take. That's what I do. And sometimes when they come in with a bid, I take their bid even lower than what I already figured was the lowest possible price I could take. It depends how long I've been trying to sell it. So try to get yourself a little merchandise business going so you're not dependent on other people. So you can support yourself as need be. So, okay, this is the first of many, two for the price of one. If you make it at home, it's so much cheaper. Okay, you guys, please like, comment, and subscribe. And God bless you all.